Remembering Sandra Cantu. Today, family planted a tree in the girl's memory. Family members and city workers planted a pink crepe myrtle for Sandra. Many wore pennants with the 8-year-old's picture on it. They also held hands and prayed for the little girl. In March, her kidnapping and murder case made headlines across the U.S. Today, her family said the city of Tracy did a wonderful thing for Sandra.
This is a beautiful, beautiful setting for this tree. It memorializes Sandra. She was a bright and cheerful place, and it's going to be in a nice, cheerful spot. Family setting. That's what she would want.
The tree has a brass plaque engraved with Sandra's birth and death dates.